That's looking right, but
don't touch it. It says so right there.
I think we need a couple more. Stop. We need a couple more crossbeams. So hey, you guys want to go get us some supplies?
Yeah, sure. Go to the supply room right over there.
Just over here.
Yeah, over there.
There should be some more tracks in there.
Cool. Thanks.
This ought to be pretty interesting when this is done.
Yeah, hey, we need to make some changes right up there.
What, right here?
Yeah, and I'm not tall enough, so I need you.
All right. Oh, I see. Yeah, give me a second, though. I gotta pee.
All right, yeah, hurry up.
All right.
So, guys, this is a perfect opportunity to show you guys my new math theorem.
We're coming here to get supplies. We're not gonna listen to you right there.
Well, you're gonna love it anyway.
No.
So, here it is.
Who are you?
So all my other friends kind of abandoned.
What is that? What happened? I gotta go check it out.
Okay, we need to go check with Callan.
Yeah, let's go.
Who left their computer?
Oh.
Oh.
Callan,
you good?
My God.
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta find someone. Come on, let's go.
Come on.
Come on.
Ow. Oh, come on!
Come on. Here.
We gotta go, Josh.
Come on, hurry up.
Seriously. I don't know. He could be passed out. I know he doesn't like to be by himself, but
are you sure he's dead?
He's not
breathing.
He could have fainted.
He did. No, no.
Right here?
Oh, yeah, sorry, guy, right here.
Oh my god. Oh my god, is that him? What?
He's dead.
Oh my goodness.
Right there.
Seriously? I don't know if he's passed out though, but he ain't breathing.
Wait, guys, do you see this note?
What are you talking about? There's plenty of notes on
that. That's the note that Callan
put up. No. I mean, this note right here.
Callan probably put that.
One student.
Yeah, he was doing his theorem.
Hey, one student every hour. Asian symbol smiley face.
Oh my god, was this we? Did we do it?
No, we didn't do it.
No, we did it.
We weren't even in here. No.
We did it. We did it.
Who is we? Where is
we? Oh, the guy. We.
Oh,
our friend.
Oh, I think you're right.
Where is we? I haven't seen we.
Yeah, I haven't seen him all day.
Let's go find him.
Alright guys, let's brainstorm. Who is usually the next person that dies in a normal horror film?
I believe it's usually the White Witch girl.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh,
what?
Bro. I can't have it.
This is not going to look good for my Alabama scouts. Oh, wait. No, it's usually the black guy.
I think you're right, but I see that in different movies. That makes more sense.
Yeah. So what happened?
I understand.
Yeah, she's back now.
Okay.
What are we gonna do now?
Well, I say we're gonna get some lunch. I'm really
gonna lunch? Yeah.
Let's do that.
We'll discuss this.
Sucks,
man. Oh yeah, let's do that, Ollie.
Thank you so much.
Man, those were my two best friends. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna find him, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna turn him in.
I know whose hat this is. I know who the murderer is. The only person who could have it.
Oh! Let's go to work, essay.
Let's just go back in the room. Let's maybe we can use the Rube Goldberg machine as a trap. Maybe we can do that.
See.
All right, let's just go.
Look, there he is.
Look, it's Wee.
There's Wee.
Hey, what are you doing? Why did you kill everybody?
I didn't kill anybody. What are you talking about?
No, you killed. We had the clues.
We didn't do anything.
Huh.
The one that makes fun of, like, the scary movie.
That movie that me and Ty love.
The black people.
The scary movie. The Haunted
wow.
House.
That one that happened.
Haunted House.
It's on the group.
DJ, how do looks feel? Drop
something. What?
Let's go.
Time to see who you really are.
Yeah.
Hay un gato en mi carro.
Man, how could you do this? How did you kill Callan?
Well, that was easy peasy lemon squeezy. All it took was some lame excuse to get out of the classroom. Then it was just taking my secret passage to the storage room. After that, I just finished them off.
Oh my god. What about Donovan or Rhonda?
What do you mean?
You killed them when we were all in a group. How did we not see that?
Oh, well, that was just a nice, handy-dandy little electromagnetic pulse generator in my pocket. Click a button and it shuts down the lights in the entire school for 5 seconds. After that, I took out my knife and sliced.
Okay, but how did you bring Rhonda back to life?
That's a good question. I don't know how I did that.
You know what? That doesn't matter, all right? You're going to be put away for a long time. We did it, guys. Good job. Yeah!
Just do your best. Do everything you can. And don't you worry what they're doing.